I fuck with that nigga Rico the Champ. My nigga the Champ, he making things happen for y'all that a lot of people don't really appreciate, you know what I'm saying? It's Martin Luther King's birthday, and this the one nigga that showed me, man.
Oh, no.
Coming from nothing to get to the place that I'm at now. You gotta fuck with your niggas, man. So don't, you know what I'm saying, when y'all be out here beefing and shit, I really don't agree with that shit, you know what I'm saying, cause whatever. But the only nigga you supposed to be beefing with is the motherfucking man in the mirror, cause that's your only competition. Cause I'ma just be real with you, know what I'm saying, no hard feelings, but I don't see no nigga in this bitch outside of those or whatever. But this how we gonna ride, cause I fuck with y'all, and this how we do this shit, my nigga. That's what I'm saying. Ain't no competition, nigga. You your only competition.
Man.